quarter inch line, pressure from the fuel pump into a split, quarter inch line, that's a return back to the tank, drops through the T, reduces it down to 3/16 line here and into the carburetor. I'm guessing I need to vent the tank because I'm still getting gas while running coming out of the overflow.